is that correct?
It depends upon what the meaning of the word is.
Yes.